pesantren ini, di pesantren, so the instructor, the guide, then should be there. So this is our proposal also for the I mean, walaupun macam asal, okay? So the proposal, this can be our, I mean, can be a proposal to how, for example, when honor a name implemented in the pesantren, so they should concern three concern or four. Like proposal.
The like
propose.
The thing is what we try to show and then applicability of Islam pedagogy dalam adaptive technology untuk Muslim and non-Muslim.
And Muslim. So this is check. Yeah.
So that itulah yang boleh saya fikirkan adalah for somebody who doesn't understand and doesn't believe in Barakah.
Yeah.
They will not see.
So the concept of barakah is, I mean, should be there. I mean, should be expand. I mean, should be expand based on the student experience, for example, the student or the person who has gathered from there. Can be a source of the information. So you have the
get
adalah ya mungkin ini apa ya belum banyak sih masih
banyak untuk satu ketang.
Saya pun masih belum begitu ini sebenarnya
banyak untuk satu ketang
karena saya juga sometimes I need to read also I mean what the current issue of pesantren I mean about the research on pesantren sometimes I need to read current is also, but the learning is very very low, challenging, it's very unique, because at the same time, the learning so they will, I mean, facilitate easily. In other hand, the pesantren, you should hard work in terms of learning. that's it. Sometimes me also I also try to see what's going on the current research in terms of the specialization. It's supportive. Because when we talk about pesantren, there are many pesantren, right? So most of the pesantren they have three things of the teacher. But the implementation is quite different in terms of their program that they have.
But the concept, you can
of